Hi, I'm here at Closeout Bats, and I'm going to test out the 2012 XL3 one-piece aluminum.
What did you think of the XL3?
With the XL3, I really like the big barrel surface, and it makes it easy to swing through the strike zone.